Welcome everybody to NFS. You're here with the man, Mark and Tony. And we're kicking the show off. What? It wasn't scheduled. How you gotta be kidding me? You gotta be kidding me. You what? Coach, the sex machine.
What does he have around his waist?
And say pimp champion. With Coach Sex Machine is there. Look at him playing the pimp championship like a. That's a pimp champion. Okay, interesting. Let's see what the coach got to say. And what is all this? What this championship is all about?
Listen, am I drunk as hell? Does that say pimp champion?
Yeah. Oh my gosh. NFS gonna be hard. Oh, this gonna be good. I'm gonna be able to say what the big man got to say.
Big man moves around like he's 50 pounds lighter. Fans love him.
Seth Machine Coach, what he got to say?
My name is Coach, and you're probably wondering what the hell is the sex machine doing out here. Well, I'm going to tell you that it is the coronation of the Pimp Championship, and I am your first ever NFS Pimp Champion. And whenever I defend this title, it will be in a shorty dancing hoedown match. Now, the first question is, who will be the first man?
Get out!
To fight
get out!
For this?
Get out the ring! Get out! No,
no,
get
this
out.
Is my coronation. No,
get
this
out.
Is my coronation.
Get out.
My
security.
My
security. Get out. Get out. Get out. All right, it's time. Tony, you ready for this? DDT is back.
That's nice. I'm excited to see what he'll do tonight.
How long was his career even like good at the main roster?
I think he had a victory or two. I don't know. I think he's undefeated.
No, I think he lost to Aiden. Did he made a Marshall face off once on the main roster? I can't remember, but I talked to this man earlier. He said, like, directly to me backstage, he said, "You better be talking." I'm talking about bragging about me tonight on commentary how good I am. Like, who do this man think he is coming to me? Who do you think he is coming to me, Tony?
He's pretty cocky, I guess.
Yeah, he better be cocky and win this match.
Let's see if he can back it up in the ring.
He trying to be a pretty boy, but he getting in the ring and, excuse my language, but he getting in the ring and get his ass beat up. I don't want, you know what? Let us see what DDT can do, because he is facing the Doctor Jackson Dallas next. Ring the bell, ding ding ding. DDT run to him with a clothesline. DDT is familiar with this, like, this NFS roster. These folks are familiar with DDT. This man was once on the main roster before, but I guess he decided to come back to NFS. Oh, he covers Jackson Dallas. Oh, let's go. Running knee from Jackson. This man, Jackson Dallas, debut, and he's in NFS. Hopefully this man can have a bright career in NFS. Versus from DDT. DDT, when he was on the main roster, he barely lost. So I expect this man to have probably a great career in NFS now. A headbutt from DDT. And DDT is taking it to the doctor. Look at this. Attack on the legs. And then one of this match will advance to the NFS ladder match at NFS Future Shop New Orleans. It will be a six-man ladder match competing for the NFS championship. And if DDT can find a way to get to that ladder match, I see a lot of things from this man. This is only Mark here coming to this match. Tony is not here right now. What is Jackson calling for? What is he looking for? What is this? Ooh, he missed. Reversal. Punch to the midsection. I don't know what that was he just went for, but he almost connected with it. And now again, this man, Jackson Dallas, the doctor turning him back inside into that basketball. And like I said before, that is not the right place to get kicked in. Ugh. Now Jackson Dallas calling for it again. Calling for it again. Oh, this different. A knee. Would that be it? One. Well, Jackson Dallas advance. And DDT kicked out at one. Oh my gosh. Oh, Jackson Dallas trying to make the DDT tap out. Will he get him? Will he get him? Will he get him with DDT tap out? And Jackson Dallas, let's go. DDT is up to his feet. That's what I'm talking about, DDT. DDT. I'm on the attack now. He needs to stay focused right now. European uppercut. I haven't seen time. Jackson Dallas is not in the right place no more. He was taking up. It was one side of this match, but now it's all DDT in a face palm takedown. Would that be it? One, two. Jackson Dallas kicks out. Oh, that was a close one right there. Ooh. And the slap, the disrespect from DDT. This man just slapped this man. He just slapped the doctor in his face. So disrespectful. Jackson Dallas with a reversal. Oh, DDT got him. DDT got him. DDT got him. Flip over with a knee strike. This match can go either way. One of these men will be the first person to qualify for the NFS Championship at Future Shock New Orleans. Kick to the midsection. He twists it. Oh my God, this man. And the doctor, like, he need to go to a doctor. Headbutt. And DDT, the diving senton. This might be it. Would it be it? The cover. One. Two. And DDT. Did he want to end this match a different way? He don't want to end it like this. You know, face palm takedown. That's it. Night night, Jackson. One, two, and Jackson Dallas kicks out. Running knee strike. Which one of these, man? Playing possum. DDT playing possum. Kick to the back. Which one of these, man? Both of these men are showing why this NFS championship is so important. Laying it all on the line right here tonight. DDT is kicking this man back like a soccer ball. And a showbone. It's not the right time to be showbone, DDT. He went for a new strike again. He misses. He grabbed him. Dragon suplex. Dragon suplex. Oh, Jackson calling for it. Will Jackson be advancing? Will Jackson be the first person to qualify?
DC versus! DC versus! Get him DDT! DC versus! And another Dragon Suplex! Oh my gosh. Will Jackson Dallas make DDT tap out? Will Jackson Dallas make DDT tap out? And he lets go. He going on pie. What's he looking for? What's this? What? What the hell? Oh my gosh. One, two. Yeah. In the crowd is screaming, this is awesome. This is the type of action y'all gonna see at NFS. This is the type of action y'all gonna see at NFS. Oh my god, this man went DDT caught this man with a catch in the L rock bottom. That was perfect. And this man Jackson Dallas still kicked out. DDT with Dragon Suplex of his own. Versa. And Jackson Dallas is determined to top this man out. Will Jackson Dallas will he be the first to qualify? Will he be the first to qualify? And DDT gets out of it again. Leg drop. Another leg drop. Jackson Dallas, he getting confident now. That was a nice move. Who will win this match? This match can go either way. Which one of these men will be the first to qualify? DT with a reversal. Got him. Would it be it? Would it be it? One, two. And Jackson Dallas kicks out. Oh my gosh. Okay, we get it, DDT. We get it, DDT. Jackson got him. Jackson got him. Come on. No, see, DDT showboating. And he kicks out. Ooh, trying to showboat DDT. That almost cost you right there. He's calling for it again. The penalty. He misses. Chop block. The chop block. And he rolls out. One. And both of these men are showing why the NFS title is so important. Dragon Suplex. Because both of these two men got the opportunity to become the first NFS champion. Stop. I'm trying to tap this man DDT out again. Trying to tap him out again. DDT is right there by the ropes. Reach DDT. He got the ropes. Man. DDT playing possum. Playing possum. Diving senton. Diving senton. Knee strike. The knee strike. And DDT rolls out. One. Oh my. Two. Oh my gosh. This match can go either way right now. And the showboating from DDT. Oh, he's calling for it. He got him. DDT. Will DDT be the first to qualify? One, two. And DDT is headed to NFS. He just shot New Orleans.
Here comes Steve Baker. He said he's a real All-American.
How?
What? Did you just say how? This man is a former Olympian.
Won any gold medals?
I don't know. He haven't introduced himself, but he just called himself the. The only thing I know about this kid is he's a former Olympian. And he calls himself the real American. And his main roster career was 2-0. He didn't lose.
But look who he won against. Look who he faced. Ben Rocker, a dude who not even in the company no more.
He got fired.
Well, we can see about Steve Baker right now because he's going against the Destroyer son. Steve Baker is going against the Destroyer Jr.
Look up.
I pray for him. But I'm pretty sure Destroyer Jr. finna come with his A game. Ring the bell, ding-ding-ding. This match is on the way. Destroyer Jr. with a, I don't know what that was, but that was a beautiful move. Oh, Destroyer Jr., last time we seen this man, he was defeated by Aiden Marshall. last time we seen Destroyer Jr., this man was destroyed by Aiden Marshall. And this man, Steve Baker, was victorious at Hardcore Heaven against Ben Rocker. Steve Baker, I think he got a perfect record right now in PEW. Can he do something great? Can he be great in NFS? We all know Destroyer Jr. was off to a good start in NFS, but he was beaten by Aiden Marshall on the last episode last year. Steve Baker all over him. Netbreaker. Come on, Destroyer Jr. Don't disappoint your father. Cause don't get me wrong, his daddy is very dominant up there at the main roster. Steve Baker, got him. What's this? The ankle lock. The ankle lock. Well, Destroyer tap out in the middle of the ring. The ankle lock. And Destroyer gets out. Destroyer gets out. Barely. The ankle lock had Destroyer Jr. and tight. One thing I can say about the show, he always had bad luck inside of NFS. I don't know what it is. Excuse me. I'm not trying to laugh right now, but I'm just saying. I'm just putting this statement out there. Diving mid. Knees to the mid session. Another knee. It's good. But this I can't help not but to laugh. Here come the Destroyer Jr. Please, if his dad, his father is watching this match, please don't come out to me. I'm just a commentator at NFS trying to commentate your son match. In the snap German. Now they show you Junior on the attack. One. Two. He dives. He missed. Face first. In ankle. Again. This is how he lost his last match, by getting tapped out. And it's time. Triple X is in action. The winner of this match will be the second to qualify. DDT qualified earlier tonight. Marky told me one of your favorites is Triple X. And that was a unique answer. That was a unique answer because the crowd liked this man. But I was shocked to hear you say that he's one of your favorites. Why is that it?
Just unique. He never gives up, no matter what.
Hopefully he can do good at NFS.
Ring the bell. Ding-ding-ding.
This match is on the way.
Tyler Steele and Sling Triple Blade. X.
This should be an interesting match. This man, Tyler Steele, debut. I'm expecting to see a lot from this man.
After management announced they were bringing back NFS, management decided to bring Triple X in.
And this man, Tyler Steele, on top of Triple X right now. I see a bright future from Tyler Steele. The winner of this match will be added. He will be the second man added to the six-man ladder match. Because later on tonight, Eric White will be debuting against the debuting Johnny Bickett. And they'll be the third man to qualify. But right here, whoever wins this match will be the second man to qualify for the six-man ladder match at NFS Future Shock New Orleans for the NFS Championship.
Triple X was not very successful in the main roster. Maybe NFS could be a different...
Ooh, and a takedown from Tyler Steele. Reverse from Triple X. Back and forth match so far. Ooh, he went for it. That a running senton. Triple X. Moonsault.
What a moonsault.
Sit down. Triple X. Armbar. What's Triple X looking for? A powerbomb. Flips. With a knee.
One thing I always give Triple X, he's a very sneaky wrestler.
Yeah, I agree with you on that. Clothesline. And Triple X is taking it to Tyler Steele. Now, oh my gosh. The aggressiveness from Triple X is shown. The running DDT. Would that be it? One. And kicks out. Triple Steele is instilling this match. He went for something. Triple X reverses. Oh, he went for that spine buster. Triple X. He couldn't get it. Tyler Steele is still in his match. Tyler. Oh. Stunner. Would that be it? Would Tyler Steele qualify? We could be the second man to qualify. Two. Would it be it? And Tyler Steele is headed to NFS Future Shock. Coach, the Six Machine is in the house. And earlier y'all seen he introduced. Well, you got it, Mark.
Pimp Championship.
He introduced the Pimp Championship earlier.
Oh my god.
Coach, please don't tell me them Coach kids behind him.
Yep, probably is.
Coach said he had like 48 triggers.
What?
Coach said he had like 48 triggers. And look at his championship. What you think about the Pimp Championship? Do you like it?
It's ugly as hell.
It's stupid. And watch your language. Watch your language, Mark.
Sorry.
I know you knew, but watch your language.
Good God, how many colored kids does he have?
These kids look older than him. This Pimp Championship is hideous.
But he introduced it, and somehow management allowed this.
By the way, NFS been going, some of these matches, I kind of say NFS is topping the main roster. NFS said we not a development brand, we're the brand. NFS said they own brand.
See, next, it's been a good show to this point.
Now, the man he's taking on.
Oh, God.
Hey, I pray for Coach. Fred the Black Hood Jones.
Why's he calling himself the Black Hood?
Look at him.
It's probably a store why he called himself the Black Hood.
Think he might be Coach's kid?
Come on now.
Just asking. Mm-hmm. Coach's got like 40 different kids. He could be one of them. And he was looking for revenge on Coach.
I mean, this... You think this should be a good one? Because I'm being honest. Coach is... He might be a joke, but some people can take him serious inside the ring.
I mean, he moves. He's like 52 years old and he moves like he's 20.
But this man, Fred Jones...
Coach is about having fun and getting down, digging with it, while Fred just wants to...
Kill.
I don't know.
He called himself a serial killer, too.
Oh, hell no. I'm getting out of here.
Ring the bell, ding, 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 and this match is on the way. Oh, and Coach.
What that was?
Reversal. Fred, what you think about this match? Coach, the Six Machine versus Fred Black Hood Jones. I wonder why Fred called himself the Black Hood.
Well, Coach is like a fun-loving guy. Fred scares the shit out of me.
Yes, Fred is so creepy. Like, he wears them gloves like he's a serial killer. Like, this man is so weird. He doesn't even blink.
Something happened in his life that made him this way.
Yeah. And Coach, like, he's taking the Fred right now, wearing them down. Reversal from Fred. Ooh. He slings his Coach across the ring.
Off what I see, Fred really doesn't feel any pain.
And they just quick stat down. Clothesline from Fred. Shoulders taking the Coach, wearing down the Coach. What you think about Coach introducing the Pimp Championship earlier tonight?
Should be an interesting one. I heard he wants to have shorty throwdowns.
What you think he mean by shorty throwdowns?
Sounds like a damn dance off. Let's talk about it. What in the hell?
And Coach is dancing, breaking down. It's okay. Coach is taking to Fred. This is a back and forth straight, decent match so far. Both of them seem like they got Aaron and Kim here together. Reversal from Coach. Reversal from Fred. Back and forth.
And I think Fred's about to take over.
What is this? Is he biting his ear? Oh my gosh.
Thank God I'm just the commentator, not a wrestler.
Man, what do you think? Do you think NFS is going to be better than the main roster? Not trying to be, but just an answer. But just a question.
I may not make as much, but it's more exciting to me. I don't care about the money. I care about wrestling. Let's make I'm going to officially start a slogan. Hashtag make PW great again.
Exactly. To be honest, I like this. I like NFS more. And what was that move from Fred? This man is so cottage, just beating this man head. Look at this. He just taking to this man, beating the hell out of Coach.
Coach is an old man. He's wrestling.
Coach, how old is Coach?
The NFS is taking anybody off the street.
I don't know. And look at this, the spine buster. That might be it. Would it be it? One. Two. What?
Coach,
you kicked out?
How? Fred's in shock.
Fred take the punches to the head again, beating the hell out of Coach. Coach, back to his feet. Coach got him. With a
beautiful. What's Coach looking for?
Suplex. How would you say Coach is again?
About
52. Oh. Coach. Oh, what? Did Coach just go flying, launching himself
over? I believe I can fly.
Did he just launch himself over the top rope?
Yep, tons of fun went flying.
Oh, my gosh. Reversal from Coach. Okay, Coach. Reversal from Fred. Oh, my. Fred is just all closed. This man just all over Coach here tonight.
That old man's ass.
And beat down again.
not been coaches night. It's probably gonna be a quick one.
Quick one. This match has been it's been going on for a little minute. Coach is sticking in there. I'm shocked he's hanging in there. And the strength of this man, Fred. Look at this, taking Coach from. Don't tell me, taking Coach.
Hey, Coach, Coach probably weigh about 250. He's lifting this man up.
I'm taking him side to side. In another suplex. Oh my gosh. Fred is showing he's not just being taken as a joke here in NFS. Coach, he went for some. The same move. Fred going for it again. I don't know what he called this, but got him. And Fred, pierce up Coach. Okay. Oh, he caught him. Spine buster. Would it be it? Would it be it? Ball game.
Two.
Oh!
Coach, Fred's in disbelief.
And Coach, look at this, Fred back on the attack. You know something? Every time Coach kicks out, Fred just hop right back on the attack.
Fred's not getting mad or angry. I do gotta respect that. Most superstars would be mad by now. But Fred, he just lets it slide and keeps going. And then it adds to the kid.
Come on, Coach. Your kid came out here walking with you with your Pent Championship. Let them see you do something great here tonight. It's that on again. Joe, what was that from Fred? Oh, no. Take him to the corner again. And shoulder tackles. This man Fred is all over Coach here tonight. Here comes Coach. Yes. Here comes Coach.
Oh, no, my
Coach! Oh, my! Did Coach just go flying again? And he missed?
Couldn't go flying.
Coach missed again. Come on, Coach. You can't be doing that. That's messing you up in this match. Fred, what is Fred looking for? And Coach got him. Come on, Coach. Ooh. Look at this man. Look at Coach. He's a joke. Coach. Oh, this Coach. Coach going for it again. Coach going for it for a third time. Got him.
God, how does a fat man go do this?
Coach. Oh, my God. And the crowd is loving this right now. Fred's supposed to bend in at this match. And Coach is. Coach hanging in there. I'm shocked right now.
This is not, that's a lot of weight on the head of Fred.
The Coach, okay, Coach. Coach is showing us something here tonight. He's showing that he can hang in there with the youngest. Coach might be old, but he hanging in now.
That is a guy, that old dude.
In a super kick. But people ask me, people come up to me as a commentator asking me, how do Fred wrestle with those type of shoes on?
Lord only knows.
And the beatdown again.
Coach is taking his beating like a champ.
I can't. He introduced. He a pimp, though he calls himself.
Lord.
What is this?
Coach is from North Korea. He was born in.
Come on, come on, Coach. Come on, Coach. Would it be it? Would it be it? Come on, Coach. One. Fred. If Fred, let's go. Coach slips out. Face first. Come on, Coach. Oh, Coach got him. Whatever he hit. One. Oh, my gosh.
Red.
Oh, my gosh. Come on, Coach. You got this in the books. Reversal for Fred. Look at this. The strength of this man. He's lifting up a 200-plus pound man here tonight. Oh, my gosh. Speaking of the strength. A suplex! This man, Fred Jones, is no joke. Look at this. He's lifting him like he's nothing. Oh my gosh.
And Fred is looking at this.
Night, night, Coach. Thanks for coming, Coach. I'll go to the corner. He misses. Come on, Coach.
It's Fred Jones. Fred Jones rolls.
And Coach. Getting hyped up. He getting the crowd hype. Come on, coach. He goes flies again. Oh my god. Coach goes flying again. This man is over 50 years old. Flying over there, launching himself over that top rope.
I know what's right. That was coach looking for.
And yeah, Fred versus. Oh, Fred's taking advantage. Fred's taking advantage. Fred's taking advantage. This might be it. Good night, coach. This might be it. And the spine buster, he caught him. Spine buster again.
It is over.
That's it.
It is over.
Thanks for coming, coach. What?
Fred can't.
What? It's the first time I ever seen Fred stop. Fred has paused. Oh, no. Again. Got him. Fred is hitting this man with how many power? How many spine busters was that? That was three.
Three.
How many do he have to hit on this man? Coach versus he versus spine buster. Come on, coach. And Fred, oh, this is not taking it lightly on coach.
He is not.
And the beat down. Man, he's been some long, incredible.
Man, this Hulk is very resilient. He's resilient to half the main roster.
That's crazy. Coach is resilient to half of the main roster. I agree with you with that. This man is putting on a 5-star match right now. He's over 50 years old.
Guess you can't doubt age or weight.
Oh my God. Coach getting happy again. Coach getting happy again. Fred rolls out again. Coach goes flat again. Coach goes flies again. And Fred is just still on the attack. Like, he's not taking it lightly on coach. Come on. Fred needs to end this because this beating is really getting bad on coach. And coach! Where's it from coach? Come on, coach. Come on, coach. Coach, punch! Would it be it? Would it be it? With Coach being Fred Jones. One, two. Would it be? And Fred kicks out. Fred is still inside of this match.
A clinic tonight.
What an incredible match here tonight. Here come Coach. Coach is fired up. Coach is fired up.
Coach trying to get back in this match.
Spine buster from his own. Coach is fired up. He misses. Coach got him. Insecurity.
Insecurity for Fred. What's Fred looking for?
I wonder why he's trying to take out the leg now. Fred just stalking coach. Oh, this might be it. No. Spine buster. It's the fourth one, I think. That's the over. There's no way. What? What? You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. And look at this. Fred back on the beatdown. This is... How? This is a main event. Something that the main roster would never in there. Never have... When the last time the main event had a match like this? When the last time the main roster have a match like this? Come on now.
This is the type of stuff that's gonna happen in
NFS. Oh, it's over. This might be it. He locked in the accolade. This might be it. And Fred! Nate's coach taps out. What a match.
What a match. What an effort from coach tonight. But the young age of Fred helps.
Great match. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the main event of NFS. We heard a lot about this man, Eric White.
Get all the damn smoke. That's going to cost a lot of money.
What about you, Mark? You heard about Eric White? I heard a lot about him.
I'm going to tell you what I tell everybody. I ain't heard shit about this dude.
Well, you're going to learn, Mark, because I'm trying to tell you. Eric White is incredible in the ring.
I got some interest in him.
I don't think...
Oh.
Okay. I'm tired of seeing people get risen up from the dead, though. Hey, this the main event. This is man's first appearance. I know I be saying, y'all be trying to impress the universe with y'all first ever appearance entrance. But this man's going all out here tonight.
Been hyping himself up over Twitter. Very hype debut.
Yeah, he been hyping himself so much, telling the NFS universe they better be ready to witness. Some of the fans are behind him. You heard it, Chill. He seemed like a hype dude.
Like he loves these fans.
Well, he better be ready because he's going against an Andy Sensation, Johnny Bishop.
How the hell is he an Andy Sensation?
Bro, Mark, do you not watch Andy?
No, I only watch these.
Yeah, that's why you don't know then. This man, Johnny Beckett, been all around the world. But, listen, you hear the mixed reaction in the crowd, know they want to bullshit this man. Look at this lightning, so beautiful. Tony, the end of sensation, Johnny Beckett is on his way, the rock star. One of these men will be the third person to qualify for the six man ladder match at NFS Future Shock New Orleans for the NFS Championship.
Hi, Johnny.
Exactly, you like him, not on it. You like you see. But look, DDT and Tyler Steele was the first two men to qualify earlier tonight. But who will qualify right now? Who will be the third man? Will it be Johnny Beckett, the rock star, or the man? Eric White. This is going to be a classic.
Both competitors tonight and their future in PEW.
I'm feeling hyped for this match. This is going to be a good one.
I love both these guys' entrances. But how's their in-ring skill? Find out next.
Ring the bell. Ding, ding, ding. This match is on the way. Oh, and Johnny Beckett. Reversal. From Eric White. This man Eric White, this is his debut. This man Eric been talking a lot on Twitter about he's finna come to NFS and raise some hell. This is Johnny Beckett debut too. This man's came up from an indie scene. Everybody familiar with Eric White because we all know he loves drinking beer and raising hell. And tonight he's looking to hit Johnny Beckett with the beer shot. And Eric is taking it to Johnny right now. Ooh, and Johnny playing possum. Eric better watch out. Back and forth. Kick. And Eric is all over this match right now. What is Eric looking for? Takedown. And Eric is really on top of this match. If this man Eric can advance to the six man ladder match at NFS Future Shock New Orleans for the NFS Championship, that would be big to start this man's career off. Johnny Beckett, he is a fan favorite. Right now, Eric White is just on the attack. Oh my gosh. Look at this. He misses. Reversal from Eric. Oh! Got him again! And Eric, I'm literally shocked about what's happening right now. This man, Eric, is determined to go to NFS Future Shock. Face. This not looking good. Would that be it? 1, 2. Johnny Beckett kicks out. Reversal from Johnny. Takedown from Eric. Oh my gosh. Look at this. He's being disrespectful towards this man. Going up high. Getting a crowd crump. Getting them hype. Got him. Oh my gosh. Would that be it? One. He's lagging. He's lagging. Let go. Let go. Eric. Come on, Johnny. Now Johnny with the punches. Can Johnny turn this match around? Because Eric White been all over it. Oh my gosh! He's calling for it. Come on. Did he? Oh my gosh! He got him. That might be it. Well, Eric White beat Johnny Beckett. Well, he advanced. And Johnny Beckett kicks out. This man Eric White is going to qualify himself. Reverse from Johnny. Punch. Johnny is calling for it. He's looking for it. This has been a one-sided match. This has really been a one-sided match. Cold Breaker! The double knees! The double knees, would that be it? One, two, and Eric White kicks out. To turn him around right there. From Johnny, let's that could have been it right there.
Let's go, Eric.
In the crowd, cheering this man Eric
let's
White
go,
on.
Eric. Let's go, Eric.
Oh my goodness. I did not expect this from Eric White here tonight. Johnny reverses. Johnny reverses. Johnny Beckett. And the crowd is booing his man. Johnny just stalking his man. Trying to take out the leg of this man, Eric White. Oh! Johnny! Johnny! What's he looking for? Suicide Dive DDT! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, a Suicide DDT! Would that be it? Would that be it? A Suicide DDT. One. And Eric White kicks out. Reverse from Johnny. And a moonsault. Would that be it? One. Two. Oh, he almost had him. That was almost it. And a takedown from Johnny. And the crowd is booing this man, Johnny. They really want Eric White to walk out here victorious. Both of these men are showing why this ladder match for the NFS Championship is important. And this the main event here tonight. It's the first ever NFS. So I'm pretty sure both of these men are about to lay it all on the line here tonight. Kick to the face. What is Johnny looking for? Reversal from Eric. Reversal from Johnny. Reversal from Eric. Roll up. Can Eric escape? Can Eric escape? One. Two. Oh, he almost had him. He almost had him. Eric almost had him. Takedown. Would that be it? One. Johnny kicks out. Ooh, this match can go either way right now. Ooh. He's going for the cover. Oh, dirty pin. Dirty pin from Johnny. Would it be it? One, two. Oh, he almost had him. A dirty pin. That almost got him. Oh, Eric White. Eric White caught him. Kick to the side of the head. Would it be it? One. He's lagging. Let go. Let go. He's lagging. Let go. Man, this match, I got goosebumps right now. Johnny calling for it. Cold breaker. Would that be it? Would Johnny be victorious? Would Johnny advance? One, two. And Eric White kicks out.
Let's go, Eric. Johnny sucks.
And the crowd is hyping.
Let's go, Eric. Johnny sucks.
And everybody is hyping, trying to get this man Eric White back into this match. It's been all Johnny. At first, Eric was dominating. But now it's all Johnny.
What?
Oh, Eric went for a dirty move right there. And this to the crowd is cheering. Eric went for a dirty move. Back inside the ring. Straight punch to the face.
Johnny,
what a back and forth match we have tonight. Roll up. Oh, Johnny almost had him. He got rope. Sling blade. Kick to the side of the head. This punch to the... Oh, my gosh.
Boo.
Kick to the face. That might be it.
Come on, Eric.
Who? Eric White. Johnny Beck is calling for it. Oh, he missed the cold breaker.
Yes.
He missed it.
Yes.
Eric White. He got him. Would it be it? One.
Yes.
Two.
Yes.
And Johnny Beckett kicked out.
This is awesome.
This is the type of action y'all be seeing from NFS. Eric White's calling for it. Eric White calling for it again. DDT, yes. Got him. We yes. Put Johnny away. We qualify.
Yes.
One.
Yes.
Two.
Yes.
Johnny Mickey kicks out. No double
Let's
pin.
Go,
no
Eric.
Double pin. No
double
pin. No double pin. No double pin.
Double pin.
What a match here we got. This is the main event. Oh, he went for it. He missed.
Let's go, Eric.
Kick to the side of the head. We got some great action here tonight. This has been the chaotic night. Oh my gosh. This match can go either way. These men are showing why the main event of NFS is important. They are showing why the NFS championship is important. They are showing why NFS Future Shock is important. These men are landing all on the line, trying to make their way, trying to qualify to end of that ladder match. And look at Johnny, playing dirty. I see why the universe is booing this man. But this man, this kid is doing whatever he got to do to make it to that ladder match. Johnny, oh my God, would that be it? One, two. Johnny Beckett kicks out. And the crowd is saying, holy shit. It's damn right. In their face. Reversal.
from Johnny Beckett. He went for the back. He missed. Oh, eyes up to the corner. Eyes up to the corner. What is Beckett? What is Beckett calling for? Beckett. Face. Oh my gosh. He could have gave this man a concussion. Oh my, this match. Oh, Becky's calling for it. Becky is calling for it. It can Johnny, can tonight be Johnny's night? Oh, he versus. Yes. Hey, White versus. Yes. Roll up. Roll up. Roll up from Johnny. Would it be it? One, two. We get him. He almost got him. Johnny kicks
Let's
out.
Go,
Johnny kicks out. Oh my
Let's
gosh.
Go, Let's go, Eric. This is awesome. This is awesome.
And the crowd is going crazy. Oh my God, this match can go either way. NFS has been nothing but great matches here tonight. I expect to see a lot from these men. Who will win this match? Johnny Beckett going up top. Johnny going up top. He's calling him up. Johnny's calling him up. Johnny is calling him up. Johnny! Hurricane Rana! Hurricane, this might be the closing of this match. Johnny is looking to end this. Johnny is looking to end this. Johnny! He's going for it! He got him! The elbow! Is that's it? Oh, it's the end is coming. The end is coming. Johnny Beckett. Oh, he missed the cold breaker.
Yes, yes.
Roll up. Can Johnny get him? Can Johnny get him? One.
Eric.
Two. Can Johnny get him? Three. What? What? Johnny, Eric just kicked out again.
Let's
Eric got him! Eric got him! Eric got him! Got him! Will Eric be it? Will Eric qualify? Will Eric qualify?
Let's go, Eric.
One. Two. Johnny kick. Oh my God. Johnny Beckett kicks out again.
Johnny sucks. Johnny sucks.
Clothesline.
Kick up.
Oh my gosh. I'm literally speechless right now. These men are landing all on the line. Oh, this might be it. This might be it. Johnny's going for it. Johnny is calling it. The swing. One, two, three, four, five, six. 7, 8, 9, 10. That's it. Will that be it? Will Johnny Beckett be headed to NFS Future Shock 2? Eric White kicks out. Eric White kicks out.
This is awesome.
Wow.
This
Eric
is
White
awesome.
Just kicked out of the swing.
This is awesome.
Oh my gosh.
Boo.
One. Two. See, oh, he misses.
Oh,
Eric dodges. Oh my gosh. I just don't know what to say about this match. This is incredible. This match can go either way. These men are landing out on the line, boy. Johnny gets him inside the ring. Johnny dies. Oh, he barely grabbed. Both of these men are down. Eric rolls out. Both of these men are down. Who will win
this,
this match?
Awesome.
Who will qualify? Enjoying a lot of match. And the crowd is going crazy. Oh, would that be it? Would that be it? One, two.
Let's go, Eric.
It's Eric! Just
yes.
Knocked off Johnny
yes.
Beckett.
Yes.
And Eric
yes.
is headed.
Let's go, Eric.
To NFC.